hardship. And in the end, for Roman Reigns, it's all worth it.
I disagree with the method that Roman Reigns chose, but I admire what he's done. Phenomenal performance this entire tournament. Roman Reigns, congratulations.
How can you disagree with success? Biggest moment in this young man's life.
Yeah, look at the emotion. Pouring out of Roman Reigns, he finally did it. The proud heritage of his family, Roman Reigns, has talked a lot about that over the past number of months. Walking in the footsteps of the all-time greats, wanting to become one of them, wanting to live up to that reputation. And that's what Roman Reigns has done tonight.
Let's go back and look at this as Dean Ambrose gets speared right out of his boots. The guy spinning Dean Ambrose, nothing to be ashamed of. What a fight that young man put up.
Oh, Ambrose had an incredible tournament. But for Roman Reigns, Big Show, Cesaro, Del Rio, Ambrose, all fall on Reigns' climb to the top.
Roman Reigns did it the hard way, but he did it his way.
And just tremendous respect and admiration between these two young men. Brought up together here in WWE from their days at our developmental center down in Florida, and of course up now to WWE, coming aboard as members of the Shield. They suffered through Seth Rollins stabbing him in the back, but through it all, Ambrose and Reigns have stayed true to one another. And now Ambrose gives the ring to the celebration of Roman Reigns, his prep.
And you come so close and you finally get to the summit. It becomes so special. And here comes congratulations. Special congratulations from the Balls. Official congratulations from Triple H. Triple H, the head of the authority.
Man, I offered Roman Reigns a free pass into the finals. Roman Reigns told him, I'm going to take your pass, going to win it the hard way. I'm going to earn it.
Come on, Sheamus!
Here comes Reigns!
Yeah!